Hey everybody, this is Sandwich8721 and welcome back to Outlast. This is gonna be part 3, so let's begin. I think we were waking up. That's right, the guy drugged me. Loving. Is he a priest or something? Ah, thank God you left. Camcorder. Holy snap! Take a video of you.
They're in my blood and they want to get out! Get back! Get back! Get the fuck away from me! Ah! Ah! No help! Don't you dare look at me!
I'm gonna record you. Whoa. I think you need to get that looked at. Contamination. battery. That's mine. This door. Guess it will chase me. Crap, that was my hand. Oh, that scared me. He's sneaky. My pursuers pursuing me.
They weren't experiments. They were rituals. Conjuring.
Conjuring. I guess. I'm using my battery camera too much. Get. Let me go this way. Jump.
Shut up! Let me think for a minute! Quiet! Quiet!
Cordette. Cordette.
I'd like you to stay quiet.
Saw none. Sneakily past that guy. Go, he's up. Shit. It's gonna help me. Help me.
His tongue and his lips, yours, mine.
sleep no
all
more.
All the way to the right.
Space alone.
Juice.
Leave me alone.
Hey.
walks all the way in there. We're gonna put to the left.
Thank you.
can tell we're the same. You still know it's real.
Be the same.
The doctor's dead, you know that, right? Dr. Vernicke died before he even started working here. What kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on living patients?
Seems like the right way. Enjoy the blood beginning. Looks like this one. Yeah, let's kill that. No! The curses. Guess we're going this one.
Hope I don't be in there. Are easily breakable. This guy making everything hard for himself.
Chase you, babe.
Sorry, I didn't say that. Sorry.
Hey, you're the bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever, you must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy?
Yeah.
The old two martini lunch? Hmm? Have a little confab. Blah, blah. Heavier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go. Arms and legs inside the car at all times.
Fantastic. Go, oh, let me out. How'll I do? I'm one of them.
You know, I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll?
Mm-hmm.
Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free! I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Those are the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way. We're putting that tongue to any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of licking my own stairs.
What?
Here we are then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just need a second to wash up and, oh, movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible-thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable. When people get scared, there's that to turn to God as anything else. You know, God died with the gold standard. We're onto a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all the money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. To make you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass out on me. There's still lots for you to absorb. There. Better now, right? You understand how we cheat here? We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself!
So this is gonna be the end of the video. If you like the video, like and subscribe. Give it a thumbs up. See you in the next one.